like, none of my ideas will ever make the movie, so I should just tell you all of them, because it will never be a spoiler. But I know that, like, in the comic, like, Gamora and Iron Man, you know, they have, and through the comics, they've hooked up. And how does Peter Quill feel about that? Maybe he doesn't like it, and then maybe Rocket hears it, that I don't like it, and then Rocket shoots Tony Stark, minute five, just blows a hole in his face? That would be amazing! People would be super mad, but it would be kind of great. You'd be like, what? How did you do that? And they're like, because Robert Downey Jr. makes $100 million a movie. We can't afford to have him anymore.
Pratt's minimum wage. Let's keep him around.
Yeah, we can afford Pratt. He kills everyone.
I would pay good money to read the fan fiction you write.
Yeah, right?
I think that answers your question. What song will be playing when you kill Iron Man? I mean, probably not Lionel Richie.
Hello. Is it me all looking? Credits roll. 7 minutes into the movie, it's over? Only worth it.
And then the rest of the movie is like a Weekend at Bernie's type thing with Robert Downey Jr.'s body to make him the most out of his contract.
It's skittering across the desert with the Iron Man thrusters on.
Yeah. He's flopping around his dead body in the Iron Man costume.
Yeah, totally.
Somebody get up and ask a question. We're gonna keep going all the way through lunch.